Hi friends, welcome to latest designs. How are you all? I hope all are fine. Today I will show you latest Pelli Poola Jada designs. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe for more videos and click bell icon for notifications. Please watch the video till the end. In this video, you can see a mix of some floral, some offbeat and some classic Poola Jada designs. Poola Jada is a combination of flowers and metals, intertwined and embellished into a bride for mostly South Indian brides to be. Not only the brides but other women and young girls may also adorn this hair accessory during the wedding ceremony. Not only does this accessory make the bride look gorgeous and dainty, it also has sacred significance and is considered as an integral part of wedding. Over the years, this accessory has got reinvented as a largely floral accessory and is available in a wide array of both offbeat and traditional designs. The factors a bride-to-be should consider before purchasing: one is the color of her sari, work on the sari, design of the wedding jewelry and the type of embellishments she wants. Poola Jada is a hair bride decorated with flowers. It is a traditional bridal hairstyle and mostly used by brides in Indian marriages. Floral hairstyles are a part of the makeup and are an extension of your personality. A collection of beautiful Poola Jada designs for your wedding, our exquisite floral design will make your event memorable, personal and captivating. Let our passion for flowers and floral design help make your day unforgettable. From the bride's perspective, all you would need is a fresh flower Poola Jada. We strongly believe that our unique Poola Jada designs will elevate our tradition. Be selective with Poola Jada to match with colors of the outfit, keeping it classy and elegant. Poola means flowers and Jada means the bride. The Poola Jada is a mix of flowers and metal together and then embellished on the bride of a bride-to-be. Originally decorated in more of a temple-style jewelry with a hint of flowers as completing elements, the trend has grown to a full-fledged, only florals-kind accessory among the brides of today. And not just the brides, but Poola Jada is also worn by young girls and women of all ages as an important part of their festival looks. Poola Jada is famous in the states of Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka and Kerala. Not only does the Poola Jada add a glamour quotient to the overall look, but it is also considered as an important and sacred piece of jewelry to be worn by the bride to be for her wedding ceremonies. Without a Poola Jada, the bride's wedding incomplete. The embellished wrong bride also brings with the positivity and peacefulness derived from the floral fragrance.